Human capital refers to the skills, knowledge, experience, and abilities possessed by individuals or a workforce, which can be seen as an asset and a source of economic and social value. Investment in people, human capital is often considered an investment because individuals and societies can improve their human capital through education, training, and healthcare. Skills and education. Education is a fundamental component of human capital. The acquisition of knowledge and skills through formal education, as well as informal learning, contributes to an individual's human capital. Labor force productivity. Human capital is a major determinant of labor force productivity. Well-educated and skilled workers tend to be more productive, leading to higher economic output and potentially higher wages. Economic development. Countries with a strong focus on developing human capital tend to experience higher levels of economic development. Investments in education and healthcare can lead to a more skilled and healthier workforce, which can drive innovation and economic growth. Measuring human capital. Measuring human capital can be challenging. It involves assessing the quality of education, health outcomes, and the skills and knowledge of a population. Importance in the knowledge economy. In today's knowledge-based economy, human capital has become increasingly critical. Industries and economies that rely on technology, innovation, and information depend heavily on a skilled and knowledgeable workforce. Lifelong learning.